Hello and welcome to your monthly update from the Irish Defence Forces. The Organisational Culture Standing Committee has been established by the Chief of Staff in order to drive and coordinate the process of cultural change within the Defence Forces. On the 12th of January, the 56th POTS course in 2 Brigade Training Centre finished training. Congratulations to all 47 students and staff on your achievement and best wishes in your new role as junior leaders. 16th of January was the 100-year commemoration of the handover of Dublin Castle to the incoming Provisional Irish Government. The main honour guard was provided by the 3rd Infantry Battalion, who were on the ranges the next day in Cork, as they are the lead unit for the 65th Infantry Group to undoff in April. DF Registrar's Office have released their 2021 stats for the professional military education. 406 members graduated from accredited leadership programmes with awards ranging from certificate to full masters. And that's your monthly update from the Irish Defence Forces.